I've heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. Here on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Times like this are when you find out who your friends are.
Always the boss.
Literally didn't see that coming.
You can't let him win!
Yo, get some more guys
in here. Bad day!
Keep him on the ground. Knock him out.
Hey, look at me! Hey, I'm Spider-Man! No, I'm Spider-Man!
Back up! For a guy in jail, Fisk's men are awfully loyal.
Stop walking away from that!
Take him down before he knocks us all out.
He's mine!
Back away from him! Look out!
This is a rent party? Chip in! No, for real, I need rent money!
Can't hit him in the air!
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeiting? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct. Bad haircuts, excessive cologne, yep, more Fisk goons!
He can't take us all!
You, this way!
Hey, I'm
got a prisoner for you!
day off. Scouts honored!
This'll wrap things up. Flank him!
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mack.
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks. That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing here, ain't it?
Don't get me wrong. You still got resources.
There.
Damn. Sweet dreams.
Yo, there he is!
Fellas, over here! Don't trust those other guys! I'm Spider-Man! No, I'm Spider-Man!
Kick
Wait,
his ass!
Real?
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write!
Stand down!
Here. Why don't I have backup? All right, nobody likes me.
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
He's on!
reinforcements. You know, there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail! Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Yuri, this place is full of fist guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Most of them are dead.
How did he get so powerful?
He trained with the sumo in Japan. It's all about mass and strength.
I had never seen a sumo do some of the stuff the boss does.
Well, it's just
Friday night.
Don't even think about doing that to me. The boss said hi.
Incoming! Bring him down already!
Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Spider-Man, show him who he's messing with.
Not focused, wait for that.
More guys? Okay, form an orderly line. I promise I'll arrest everyone!
Get down!
Kick him down before he knocks us all out.
Kick his ass!
Welcome to the air show.
Get them along!
It's sad that when I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do!
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a-
Get ahead of you. Someone who cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden! People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, no, you've got it all. Wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Well, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
But are we gonna keep getting paid like usual?
How are you gonna say something like that and say no disrespect?
I'm just saying, I got kids. I got another one. Anyone else?
I'm snoring now. You're in timeout. Needs a nap.
Good night.
hurry. I got plenty of face kicks left.
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
Today, you die!
What's up?
You're gonna help!
A thing of beauty! Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Nice to see you, dude.
Magnifique.
Jameson, you're okay by me.
I've been a fan for like years. My kid loves you.
Perfect.
Get him!
Window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place. Got it. Sorry.
Hey, Stevie.
Are we
check
here?
It out.
Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. Excuse me.
Awesome. You're kind of scaring me.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big buck. I love photography.
No way you're really Spider-Man, right?
Nice composition, if I do say so myself. Love that shot.
Move it,
excuse
Spider
me.
Jerk. Hey.
Mr. Lee might know about this mask.